Hi, I'm Sarah Barrand and we're here at the GB2B Six-A-Side Tournament in association with the MTV Staying Alive Foundation.
I'm here with Mr. Ashley Cole. How are you doing?
Would have been better if I would have come back and been speaking to you if I would have won.
What are you playing in your car at the moment on the way to training? What songs get you in the mood for a morning of training?
Probably a bit of Drake and J. Cole at the minute.
They've been quite popular today, I have to say.
With Arsenal and England star Jack Wilshere. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Good. Have you had a good day?
Not bad. My team wasn't the best, so.
But rumour has it, everyone was quite scared about your team. Yeah, they look pretty good.
I was quite confident. We had a hard group, but.
And how did you go about choosing your team? Were they friends, family?
Yeah, most of them are my mates. A few play for my brother's team.
Yeah, I'm taking this lightly. It's a lot of fighting talk today.
Yeah, I think there was, and I probably had the biggest mouth, but I've come unstuck, but no, it's good to...
I saw, out of all the managers, you stuck by your team and you were there, you didn't take your eye off them for 1 second.
No, it's a lot of my friends playing, so of course it's nice to see them in this kind of...
I like it.
We're going to win this, don't worry
about it. That is fighting talk, did you hear that?
Yeah, we're ready, we've got them next game, so we'll be ready for
you're
that.
You're not even worried, you're not even...
We're calm.
I saw a little bit of Twitter banter between you and Defoe. And I think there's a serious element there. You started it as well.
Yeah, there's a little bit of banter, but it's all good
Very
fun.
Very happy.
Really.
You said to me earlier, as you walked past though, you said, I'm going to be in the final, and you're a man of your word.
I am a man of my word. I said to her, Justin, yeah, that our team was going to batter his team, and we beat them 6-0.
Did you really?
We beat them 6-0.
You should do the lottery tonight.
I know. I might have to.
We're here with MTV Staying Alive Foundation, which is a charity that raises awareness about HIV and AIDS. Good to have events like this to kind of raise awareness because people obviously look up to you, you know.
Yeah, it's great fun. I mean, not just me, there's players like Jermaine Defoe and Aaron Lennon who are top class players, and if you can attract them names, and then people are going to take them.
People know is you've been in a movie. You've done a bit of acting.
Yeah, I have.
Mad Cows, is that right?
Yeah, with Anna Friel.
And
yeah.
Joanna Lumley.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Yeah, tell me about that.
Hat, sunglasses, let's go.
In times on this trip, I felt quite ignorant in the way that I didn't know a lot of the things that go on in this country. And there's so many more countries out there that I don't know about. We're not taught these things at school. And to see them firsthand, that's when you know about it.
She's here for 4 a.m, and she leaves at 5 p.m, sometimes 8, and she only has 1 hour sleep with no breaks, and that's every single day. And I just find that incredible.
I can't imagine it's going to be very nice. I haven't seen a dead body before, so that will be new.
Boom, my son!
Oh, my God.
No problem.
Oh, so comfortable.
Is it painful? Does it hurt?
Yeah.
Oh.
But we don't feel pain.
You have to concentrate.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We do not smoking.
Yeah, sure.
Drinking, okay. Nothing.
What would happen if we were to do it
then
today?
Then you will
no
burn
training?
Up.
Oh, no, we don't want that. It's not that easy, no. Not this bit. It's totally uphill. And the lucky thing is, have we got to come back down again? But it freaks me out a bit looking over there. I haven't got a fear of heights, but when you look down, it sort of feels like it's drawing you down, so I'm going to keep my eye line up there.
It's quite nice waking up and you just, even though we've like been working, doing all this all night and we're actually quite dirty.
Yeah. Just feels lovely out here today.